Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, dear students. Now we will move to next question, next part of the exercise 7.3. In this question, first of all, we will discuss about the trigonometric functions or trigonometric ratios. Functions are also known as the ratios. First of all, this is the concept of the trigonometric functions and ratios. For example, suppose we have a right angle triangles in such a way that one angle is 90 degree at point B and at point A the angle is the theta degree, okay, the theta. And if and according to these angles we will name the sides of the triangle. The angle, the side which is opposite to the right angle is called hypotenuse. But in the right angle triangles, the perpendicular and the base, they can be changed. They depends upon the angle which is under discussion. For example, if this is angle theta and we are going about to this angle, so then the line on which that angle is present is known as the base, and the side which is opposite to the under discussion angle is known as a perpendicular. Suppose if we are going to discuss about the angle C, our discussion is about angle C, so this will becomes the base, and the angle, the side which is opposite to this angle is known as a perpendicular. But in this question we will discuss about the theta, so this is base and this is perpendicular. There are six trigonometric ratios. Actually, two are the basics, sine theta and cos theta. They are the basic trigonometric ratios, and the rest of ratios are derived from these two ratios. First ratio is sine theta, which is equals to perpendicular over hypotenuse. This is the ratio between the perpendicular and the hypotenuse. And cos theta is the ratio between the base and the hypotenuse. And tan theta is the perpendicular over base, means this is the ratio between the perpendicular and the base, these two sides. Cosecant theta is the inverse of sine theta and it is hypotenuse by perpendicular. Secant theta is the inverse of cos theta. This is hypotenuse by base. And cot theta is the inverse of the tangent theta. Tan theta is also known as a tangent theta. And this is equals to base over perpendicular. These are the trigonometric ratios or trigonometric functions. And one more concept about this. For example, if we have four quadrants. In four quadrants, this is about the sign of the angles. This is known as the add sugar to coffee also. Means, for example, A for all means in this first quadrant all the ratios are positive. In second quadrant, sine and the cosecant, S for sine theta, and the cosecant is the inverse of this, so these two are positive and rest four are negative. And in this third quadrant, T for tan, tangent and the cot theta are positive and the sine, cos, secant and cosecant are negative. And in fourth quadrant, cos and secant theta are positive and the rest four is sine, cosecant, tangent and cot. These four ratios are negative. So this is very important concept. It helps us to solve the question. Now move to question number 8.